We here at WANK are very proud to have you in our studio, sir.
I'm proud to be here, baby. Proud to be here.
For our audience who is not aware of your work, you are Blind Funk Earwax, who around 1928
right.
was really an up-and-coming blues singer.
That's right.
And we just found you a few moments ago out in front of our studios pushing pencils.
Yep, I've come a long way, you know. From that time.
What did you think of such contemporaries of yours at the time, such as Robert Johnson, for instance?
Oh, Robert Johnson, he used to follow me around, played harmonica for me. I taught him the blues. Yeah, I taught all them guys the blues, you know, Robert Johnson.
Lead Belly.
He took everything he took half of my songs.
How about Bessie Smith?
Well, I never met Bessie Smith. She was up here in New York, you know. I was way down in the Delta in Mississippi at that time, just before they sent me into Angola prison.
Tell me, how do you describe your music? How do you describe it when people say, Blind Funk Earwax, what do you do for a living?
I don't know. I just write my songs. I mean, a lot of people say I'm a genius, but, you know, I don't know whether that's true. But I just play my songs.
You wrote one particular song that we happen to have an old 78 of here.
excuse me.
I believe, in fact, it was the only recording that you ever made, because shortly after that you were arrested.
Yeah, that's right. That's when I was sent up on that reap charge. Got sent into Angola down there.
And if you'd like us to, we'd like to play this old 1928 recording. Is there any kind of preface you would like to give to it?
Well, this is a song I wrote while I was in Angola prison. And it kind of expressed my feelings. I was sent up on a rape charge, a 12-year-old girl now. But it wasn't true, though, you know, because I was framed. She gave me permission, see.
Well, we'd like to take our time now and play that great 1928 recording entitled Baby Molesting Blues.
Child molesting.
Child molesting.
Am I getting paid for this? Union scale, anything?
Jelly roll, mama. Lord, she's white and 12 years old. She's my jelly roll, mama. I said she's white and 12 years old. Lord, you know I molest every morning. She only charged me a Tootsie Roll. You know I love that woman ever since she was 9 years old. You know what I'm talking about now. Said I love that woman ever since she was 9 years old. When I molest her in the basement, woohoo, Lord, she take my heart and soul. Lord, it's baby, baby, baby. Lord, take baby fat and sweat sand. Yes, I said baby, baby, baby. That is where it's at. You know she likes it on the kitchen table. Ooh, Lord, I likes it on my karate man. Play the blues now, boy. Thank you. you know I woke up this morning, Lord, the blues was sitting in my face. You know what I'm talking about again, Lord. Yes, I said I woke up this morning, Lord, them big ugly blues was sitting in my face. You know, I look up and I said, Lord, blues, won't you get off my face?